All year long, FDU has made it a comeback. They came back from starting off slowly this season. They've had a number of games where they've started slow in the first halves and just kind of found a way to grind it out come Northeast Conference time, and they did it again tonight against Wagner College. An excellent job by FDU, who was really not playing particularly well for the first 30 minutes of this game. Wagner, who was shorthanded, not having Chris Martin on the floor, got outstanding performances from the likes of Tyler Murray in the first half, who had 15 points, and also three-point shooting of Tyler Murray and Danny Munweiler, who knocked down six. Wagner made 11 in total out of 26, and that gave him as much as a 13-point lead in the second half with about 12 minutes to go against FDU. But again, this is an FDU team that doesn't quit. They got out of their zone. They got into their pressure man-to-man. Terrence Greer entered the floor. Mike Scott got into people. Sean Baptiste started scoring, and good things were happening for FDU. Wagner didn't hold their poise well. They took some quick, ill-advised shots. They turned it over at times, and FDU finally got the running game going, made some plays. All evening long, the most dominant player on the interior on both sides of the floor was no doubt Elvin Mofananya, who ended up with 12 points, 17 rebounds. He really controlled the paint. The game came down to the last couple minutes. Sean Baptiste, when you've got a player like that of star caliber, you know you can call his number and he'll come up big. And those veteran players like Mike Scott as point guard and Terrence Greer and company knew to get Sean Baptiste the basketball. He made the plays, and Greg Vitrone, the coach of FDU, again gets another victory. How about FDU? 8-5, and this is an outstanding job by being done by this team and this coaching staff. See you soon.